my life about this. And so, how's your relationship with Jesus? You know, it's important to have this relationship with Jesus. You know, when I moved to the South back in 2000, I'm from West Virginia, I had friends who were non-denominational folks and great people, and they would come to me and they'd say, "Do you accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior?" I looked at him, I said, "I don't know what that means, I'm Catholic. Well, what does that mean?" I never heard such a thing, you know? And I came to recognize that, you know what? They're right. In order to come to Mass to have full, active, and conscious participation, sometimes we just want to be, you know, we want to rush through things and make it go quick. And yet, if we recognize that, who's the recipient of our worship? It's God. And the only way to really give all of that is to be in this relationship in everyday life. In the first place, we recognize Christ is in the person next to us, especially the person that's having the most difficult time. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
Whenever I'm down, whenever I fail, whenever I stumble, when sin is unveiled, whenever I'm weak or wronged, I hold on.
Through Christ, who gives me strength.